even though we are two different schools of Buddhism, we are disciples of the same supreme teacher, Shakyamuni Buddha.
When good people show compassion, they will first show it to those who have faith.
然后在台湾那个更多的佛教教育就更加就是这个广泛的传播，在香港，在这个五十年代有唐旭大师。佛教界呢期待这种模式的普及之发扬，普及与发扬，只有如此。